Man who died came back to life and then won the lotto. But his luck didn't end there. Sometimes in life, we get dealt a bad hand, and that couldn't be truer than for Bill Morgan of Australia. In 1999, Bill had a pretty rough year, to say the least. First, he was in a car accident, followed by suffering a heart attack, and then to top it off, he suffered an allergic reaction that left him in a coma for 12 days. But soon, his luck was about to change, in a big way. After coming out of the coma, he felt a swing of luck and decided to buy a lottery ticket. And much to his surprise, he bagged himself a car worth almost $20,000. But that's not all. His bad luck was over, but the story is far from over. A local TV station found Bill's story so touching that they had him play the lottery again, this time in front of the camera. What happened during the live broadcast could be described as a miracle. He won $250,000. Bill couldn't believe what was happening and immediately called his wife to let her know the life-changing news.
You have two. Congratulations, Bill.
How are you? Fantastic.
Look. It's just... I think I'll have another heart attack.
I won 250,000, honey. I have. We got that new house.